Hello and welcome to the Elise May Cooking Show. This is what you'll need. Some milk, some chocolate syrup, and some cocoa powder. So first, what you want to do is pour the cocoa powder in there, and then the chocolate syrup, and then, last but not least, the milk. Next, what you want to do is you want to stir it. And then after that, you're going to pour that mixture into the pan. And now, if you